it's summer and everybody's always looking for great marinade recipes for their barbecue. Well, today we've got a great one for you. It's a jerk marinade for pork roast. And here's what you're gonna need. One Roma tomato that's been quartered. You've got a quarter cup of white vinegar, 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, a quarter cup of brown sugar, and then 2 tablespoons of olive oil. And then we're gonna add our Jamaican spice. Today we're using Jamaican Me Jerky spice mix. If you don't have your own Jamaican spice mix, you can use equal parts allspice, paprika, and thyme, and then add some salt and pepper, and then a pinch of cayenne pepper. Next, we're gonna use the food processor and put all of our ingredients right in there. Start with the tomatoes, our vinegar, the soy sauce, some brown sugar, your olive oil, about 1 to 2 tablespoons of your Jamaican spice mix. Once we get it all in, we'll cover our food processor. Cover it tightly, make sure everything's on top. You don't want it to splatter everywhere. And just about 20 seconds on the lowest setting until it's smooth. And once it's ready, then you really just want to marinate your pork roast in this overnight. Just brush it on there. And then while it's barbecuing the next day at a low and slow temperature, just baste it on every hour or so. And there you have a great marinade for pork roasts on the barbecue. My name is Jason Bailin, and I'm from Whipped and Beaten Culinary Works.